Mobile Fire Rescue Water Units were called to an overturned boat in Mobile Bay near the I-10 bridge this morning. Two people were in the water. They were rescued by another boat. They are expected to be okay. We broke this story on the News 5 app. Get alerts like this one on your phone. Just download the app for free on Google Play and at the App Store.